Welcome to DTC MTV Product Review.
Hi, DTCers, are you there? Are you in there? Yes, I see you.
With your host,
from the Busby Empire
and magician for hire,
spanning the globe,
DTC's very own.
I've been hopping on water, Professor.
Guy Portlock.
Greetings, DTCers. Very nice to see you. D-stars, a lot of you. D-stars, which is actually quite a good thing. It's not like an A+, it's even better. Porter speaking, product review time. Hope you're well. Hope you had a very nice Easter. All that sort of stuff, innit? I've been watching a DVD and actually using some of the things in the DVD over my weddings and private gigs and things I've been doing over the last sort of 12, 14 days, and been getting very nice reactions. This is a sort of DVD that I love. If you watch these DTC MTV product reviews, you'll know I do enjoy card magic, which I know bores people rigid sometimes. Some magicians don't like card magic that much, some love it. I personally do, and this is The Way of Shinobi, which is not a Bruce Lee remake of a film. It's a DVD that has a card move on, and that's the sort of thing I like because I love to learn new card routines. When I first looked at this, I was reminded of the Kinda Chokodubi. Do you remember that slaphead type character, Chokodubi? If I remember right, it's quite scary. But I did actually always want a Kinder Egg watching it, so they did something right. So this is a card move, and basically, the lovely thing about this is that not only is it a control, it is also a force as well. And I mean, I'm sure quite a lot of you do all different types of force, slip cut, classic force, etc., etc. I think the force on here is absolutely brilliant. It's an absolute cinch. I mean, literally, the whole move, the control and the force, you probably get it down in about 20 to 30 minutes with knowing how to do it, because it's not particularly difficult. And then to make it slick and natural, well, bit longer, but literally I've done it at the last few gigs and it completely fries people. I mean, no one has even thought about that I might be doing something dodgy there. It's that clean. I wasn't 100% sure when I first saw it. I thought, but then when I tried it, I did it on one of my harshest critics and absolutely didn't see it at all. And I like a sort of move that I can quickly get a top palm in. And I find this works beautifully for that, where I can suddenly get a card that I'm looking for in my palm. So, the move is very well described. You've got this chap on there who is absolutely huge. I mean, if this was rubbish, I'd probably say it was good. He's like that. I mean, he's got massive arms. Bigger arms than Blaine. And it's very well described. I should name check this chap, really, because Emran Riaz, I think it is. Very big bloke. And so you've got the control, you learn the control, then you learn the force. And then there are three routines. I kind of liked all of them. The two that I think everyone will probably want to use is if you do an anniversary waltz, it's a very popular trick. I actually used the one that was on Party Animal, which is dead simple, but always gets great results, and people think, love it. I'd be tempted to do this version, because this is, I've got one less card to think about with this one. So I really liked it. I haven't tried it yet. There's also a good transborn there, which is very clean. And then there's a bonus routine by Tony Chang. If you watch much of his stuff, he is bloody good. Can I say bloody? I've said it twice. And very visual, very nice, but a lot of work. I mean, I did have a little go at it, and I kind of got the mechanics down, but I don't see much point in doing it, to be honest with you. It's a lot of work for a sandwich effect. So I think this is a really good bite if you love your card magic, and if you're a worker especially, and you want to have, I mean, I actually, especially if you're going out to the same people a lot, I like to sort of change my forces, change my controls, so it doesn't look like the same thing over and over. So I'm using it already. said that. So it's a great thing for a worker. I'd definitely go out and get it and put a bit of work into it, an hour. And I mean, like he says, you want it to look good, yeah. But even if this is done a slightly bit, you know, not as perfect rhythm, they still don't see it. I did it the other day, and just, you know, wasn't concentrated, looked a bit messy to me. And again, not even a consideration on the person who was watching. So I think it's an excellent DVD. I really enjoyed it. It is my type of thing, really, with a card move. So I'm going to give it for the worker 4.6, because you don't often get something where a move is a control and a force, and it's really useful. And I'm also, for the hobbyist, I think it's not tricky, or it's a nice thing to learn. Yeah, instant results. I'm going to give it 4.5. And go out and enjoy it. Arr, arr. All the best. Shinobi.
Thank you for watching DTC MTV Product Review.